Hi guys, I need to show in this video what framing work. You can see 2x4 framing box, electrical box here. There is another kind coming with a piece. And here you can see another framing 2x12 pressure treating plywood. You can see framing here. Here plywood, little plywood. You can see 2x12. Here the grading subcontractor, he hits the rock, so there is like 1.2 million extra work because they are unlucky, they hit some rock. Here you can see plumbing work. They try to adjust the work, shift it away, you know, here. Here, same thing. Because the pipe is out of the wall. So they try to notch the concrete and adjust it. You can see here, make it look good. Blocking here, and then you can see the like header, door header, jack and strand header. You can see ceiling trusses, ceiling with Simpson tie, you know. Here you can see they digged for foundation drain system. You can see all the way around they dig for foundation drain system. And here you can see how they support the Simpson tie. Here at the top, same thing. This 2x12, they should install longer. You can see door header, temporary electrical, fire extinguisher closer to it. Ceiling, sheathing, you can see here fire sprinkler system, orange pipe. Here I can see plumbing. He missed the wall, so he tried to fix it. Here you can see the support. You can see the support for 6x6. Wood post. Here you can see they digged for footers. You can see here the beam LVLs here, LVLs here. There's LVLs here, LVL here. So this video about the framing, foundation drain system, Simpson tie, plumbing, electrical work. Please, if you like this video, please subscribe and like. I will upload more videos. Thank you. Bye.